The wood mouse is primarily a seed eater, particularly seeds of trees such as oak, beech, and ash. They are mainly active during the dark, yet sometimes they are out at daytime. The mouse compensates for its poor eyesight, relying on its sense of smell to locate food and to avoid predators. It must be cautious. Enemies are everywhere.
011100.